Yeah, the Yeezy a color, your days a number, the J's a number, the Nike a rare.
Another great day to what? To get on your purpose, man. Oh my God, another great day. If you got woken up this morning, alive, safe, and well, still in the same house that you went to sleep in, drop a like because that's a blessing in itself. Be excited that you got another opportunity to fix what you did yesterday. That's all that you need to do. Stop crying and complaining. Get it done. Yeah, the grass probably needs to get cut down here. I ain't gonna lie, but I think I'm gonna do a new series where we test how tall this weed right here. We're gonna test how tall this weed gets. Start off, but I'm gonna start higher and then I'm gonna go a little bit lower. It's like an opposite of warming up. I know someone in the comments gonna be like, that's not how you do it, you gotta do it like this. All right, oh hey, relax. All right, it's new way. But how y'all day going though? Everybody straight? Everybody doing what they supposed to be doing? Getting on your purpose? Forgot to say, it's the first of a new month. It's May 1st. We did 13,000 views in 1 month. Can't thank y'all enough for that. So, you know what I say about April, the month that just passed. It's always the month where most people give up. But I believe if you push through April, then the rest of the year is a breeze. We did 13,000 views. Let's see if this month we could double it. And if you really do this month right, the rest of the year is a breeze, bro. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
know, sometimes when I be getting tired, when I be lifting, it be like my last set. I'm pretty sure there's a technical term to this, but y'all know I'm not technical when it comes to just come, I lift, I go home, I eat right. Eat some rice too. I don't know what this is called, but it's like a set that you do when you're like dummy tired and you finish all your sets, but you're like, fuck, I'm gonna do an extra one. But you tell me what it's called. That's what I'm about to do right now. So I'm done with everything, but then I'm gonna do an extra set. Just cause I had the ability to, you know what I'm saying? In the grand scheme of things, I only got like two goals in life, all right? And I wanna die with these two goals. I'ma die with a six pack and made $1 million in my bank account. Ideally, I wanna do both when I die. Leave something for my kids.
Nigga dead. I slapped my girl, she called the feds. I did that time and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm almost there. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs. To my surprise, a nigga replacing me. I had to take some check, get a room for all of my life.
Alright, so here we go. Yeah, I know. Another grocery haul. Y'all probably like, didn't you just get shit already? There was a couple of items that I didn't get. Remember the other store we was at? The bread was like, it was like 50 cents. It was 50 cent bread. How in the hell? You just can't beat 50 cent bread, especially when I come to this store, right? Look at the price. Where's it? $1.99 is the store brand. Oh, hell no. Y'all probably wondering, like, didn't you already get some greens? I did, but this is for my turtle. Alright. He needs some baby kale. Shout out to Thomas. We're getting him some food. Starting to get used to this whole recording everywhere I go, at any time, at any moment of the day. Drop a like if you haven't already. Always gotta have you some pasta sauce. I think it's important because, you know what I'm saying? Bust out a big old thing of pasta that can feed you for like 2 weeks, bro. Some of y'all don't know how to cook. You need to learn how to cook. And all my fellas, some of y'all, I swear y'all don't need a woman. I swear I don't need a girl. Yes, the hell you do, because your ass don't know how to cook. You need a girl. You need a wife, matter of fact. Oh, the price dropped. All right, so we just get a big one. Big old Prego meat flavored. Okay, yeah. I wanted to get some mayonnaise. I was running out. I know. Some of you will be like, mayonnaise, ew. It tastes a little good on my turkey sandwiches. I just need a small one, though, like this. This right here going to last me like 2 years. This mayonnaise lasts me 2 years, probably. This is a light. I'm not getting nothing crazy. I just had to get a couple of items. So you don't want to get carried away, because I know when some of y'all come in the store, your eyes light up. And that's the reason at the end of the month, when you look at your bank account, you ain't got as much as you want. I know. I always got to go big, but this is how I do it, okay? Oh, whoa. That's crazy. The price of eggs went down, bro. You see this? This is the eggs I buy, all right? I'm not doing none of that fancy, oh, I get pasture eggs or none of that. All right, I get a pack of these, it's 60 count, all right? Just regular eggs. This thing right here used to be $13 when I last time I brought it. It's now $9.89. Are we getting out of recession or nah? I need to go get some rice. And then besides that, I can survive. This is the world's most pointless aisle in the supermarket right here. I ain't even gonna say nothing, just look. The most pointless aisle in the supermarket. If you go down this aisle, if I catch you down this aisle, I'm whooping your ass. You see this? This is pointless. All it, left to right, everything. Pointless. Except for the rice cakes. The rice cakes can stay. But everything else, this is pointless. Yeah, I go stop it on the aisle, but this is where they put the peanuts at. I like peanuts. I ain't gonna lie, I'ma buy it. I might as well, so I just don't have to come back to the store. You're just gonna need rice. You're gonna need your rice and your pasta. Always gotta be stacked up on those. I'm gonna show y'all everything I got when I got to the crib like I do. I know. Here I go. Complaining and crying. I'm telling you, bro. The prices of food have gone up exponentially. All I brought was a 20-pound bag of rice. Damn, I know. It's 20 pounds, bro. I need the gains. 20 pounds of rice, brought a little mayonnaise, got some beans, and I got some baby kale. What would y'all guess this cost? $39. $39? Now, I ain't gonna lie, the rice can feed me for a while. This rice is OD. Like, this rice right here, this is enough rice to have a pot of rice every day to the, probably more than the end of summer. Got my eggs too, so I don't know about y'all, but I like to, what do y'all do? Do y'all eat directly when y'all come back from the gym? Take a shit, like, I like to take a shower, bro. I like to feel fresh. Let me take a shower, we gonna cook, all right? But while, before we do that, let me take, I told y'all, there's been times I got my ass beat because I didn't do this. Let me take my meat out of the freezer. Y'all won't see me cook because that'll obviously be in the next episode. We will have lunch. We will eat because every video we gonna eat. All right, do y'all know who I work for? We eat real good. All right, y'all know, man. Y'all know I'm a real simple dude. Stick to my routine and I do the same thing every day. Little variations here and there, but because I wanna get better, I sacrifice that, you know what I mean? Do the same thing every single day for 300 days plus, and then come back to me. Got some sourdough bread right here. Gonna make my chicken breast sandwich right here. Just cut that thing in half right here. Put it in the toaster oven. Trying to keep the yapping to a minimum, cause y'all niggas know, if I start talking, then it ain't gonna be no stopping. We gonna start talking about aliens, planes flying above, what kind of car that was that drove past and you heard the exhaust. If I start to get into the yapping, it's gonna be over with.
Yeah. Smoosh it on top. Mm-hmm. Put that thing on there. You know what I mean?
My salami, I just put one piece of salami on there. Good eats, great eats. Protein pack. Don't gotta eat like a bird. Some of y'all be eating like birds, man. Put some weight in your body. Speaking of weight, before we eat, you are now watching a masterpiece at work. All right. Should I add some parsley for the color?
I found out at that moment, nothing in life is promised except death. I feel like everything that anybody ever said in life would be a disadvantage to me, I'm gonna make it my advantage. If you have the opportunity to play this game of life, you need to appreciate every moment. A lot of people don't appreciate their moment until it's passed.
So scared to lose that they don't even try. Like, one thing that people can't say is they can't say, I'm not trying.
Be important to remember that the giant who looks in the mirror and sees nothing.
You know, I could be vilified or misunderstood, and, you know, like I said, I didn't come here to be liked. I came here to make a difference. We're all gonna die one day. So live like that. Live like you could die tomorrow. You know, go for it.
Everybody wants to know what I would do if I didn't win. I guess we'll never know. I plan to celebrate and scream and pop champagne every chance I get, cause I'm out the blues, baby.
I don't know why I feel like I had to play that, but like, I just feel like I did. And I'm glad I did because that was my first time hearing it. And it was facts. But hear me out though. It was a great fucking workout today. feel great, feel energized. I feel beautiful, bro. Get on your purpose, stay on your purpose. Never stop grinding. Live today like it is your last. For real. Do that. But look, I'm gonna see you later, my G. We out of here.